Okay, let's go.
Okay, we can go up.
Yeah, we can go. Yeah. Okay, now we want to see the biggest house in Bawo Mataluo. In Nias, we call it Omo Nifolasara. Omo Sebua. Yeah. Hello, Lucy.
Hello. How old is this place?
Sorry?
How old is the house?
Around 200 to 250.
Okay.
Under 50.
Mm,
the same family lives in the house?
Yes.
Okay.
Still
lives
here.
Oh,
but they live behind.
Behind
us,
yeah.
What is this?
Makanya harus timbul mas hotel.
Oh. Kalau tahu siapa namanya, Bang?
Robin.
Robin. Sekarang berapa umurnya, Bang?
22.
22 tahun. Sejak umur berapa? Empat batu.
Sejak tamat di sini.
Berarti sekitar umur 18 tahun ya. Oke, jadi sekarang mau lompat batu ya, Bang. Kasih atraksi sama kita. Oke, terima kasih. Mari kita saksikan atraksi.
Posisinya enggak ini. Maybe I think.
Oke. Oke. Ya, sip. Sekarang kita saksikan atraksi lompat batu yang terpopuler di Polonia.
And maybe you want to take.
Okay, gimana perasaannya, Bang, ketika melompat?
Agak deg-degan.
Oh, ya. Yeah. Gimana bisa melompat? Kok bisa melompat batu setinggi itu, Bang? Bagaimana caranya?
Ada dorongan yang kuat terus tekanan dari.
Tekanan dari. Oke, terima kasih, Bang, pengalamannya, Bang.
Ya. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Hello, Lucy. What's your impression after you visit Bawo Mataluo village?
Hi. Yeah, it's a really fascinating place. All the traditional houses are still intact, and we went into the tea shop, which was really interesting. Yeah.
The attraction, stone jumping attraction. How do you think?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. The stone jumping was really impressive. I don't know how he manages to do that.
Okay.